A very good morning, parents and my dear children. Today I have come with letter S. Letter S. Mama S, baby S. What is this? Mama S and baby S. So we have to get ready with Tinker Book 6. And you have to open to page 1 to 12. Page number 1 to 12. So over here you see the picture of a sun, sunflower, snail, all related to letter S. Now what is the phonetic sound of letter S? S as sir, S as sir, S as sir, 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 sir. So what is the phonetic sound of letter S? S as sir. Now phonetic sound of letter S with snail, sir, snail, sir, sunflower, sir, sun. Okay, now we go to the next page. Wait, this is page 1313. So I read aloud. Read aloud means you have to read loudly. Teach a child to read. They have to, you encourage them to read, recognize the picture, and then you tell them this is related to letter S. S for soap. S for soap. When do you use soap? When you wash your hands with soap. When you go out and you come. When you have your lunch, before and after lunch, dinner, whatever. When you go to the washroom and when you go to take a bath, we use soap. S for sun. S for sun. The sun rises in the morning and the sun sets in the evening. Okay, the sun is yellow in color. The sun sets, it's orange in color. And what does the sun give us? The sun gives us heat and light. S for sunflower. S for sunflower. Sunflower is a beautiful flower. See, when it faces towards the sun, it opens. All the petals are yellow in color and inside we have brown color. The pollen grains are there. See, lovely, beautiful. So all my children are like sunflower. No, S for sunflower. Sunflower is yellow in color. S for sofa. S for sofa. We sit on the sofa. Where do we sit? We keep the sofa in the drawing room. And when your guests come, when you sit, we should always sit properly on a sofa. You should not jump on the sofa. Okay? S for snowman. S for snowman. You learn the poem, no? I'm a little snowman, short and fat. So this is a snowman. Okay? And this is a S for spoon. How do you have your lunch, your breakfast, when you have to have something with a spoon? So you use the spoon to eat. You don't have to use your hands like this, okay? You don't have to use your hands like this. You don't have to eat with your hands. So we tell them, no, don't use your hands, use a spoon. When you come to school, when you bring your tiffin, you should always carry your tiffin, in the tiffin a spoon and a napkin. So S for soap, S for sun, S for sunflower, S for sofa, S for snowman, S for spoon. So this was page 30. Okay, now we come to page 1414. Now what is written here? Practice. Practice. Look at the pictures. Parents, please read the instruction and teach them. Make them understand. Make them follow and then you do the work. Look at the pictures. Tick the ones whose name begin with the sound of letter S. So look at the picture. Tell them to recognize all the picture. S for spoon. F for fan. S for soap. P for pan. S for sunflower. Now you have to tick mark the pictures which is related to letter S. So you can take a pencil. Take a pencil. Or if you want to take a color pencil, you can take a color pencil. So look at the pictures. Tick the ones whose begin the name begin with the sound of letter S. So this is S for spoon. Sir, spoon. Sir, spoon. Yes. Tick mark. For fan. No. S for fan. No, no. This is F for fan. Sir, soap. Sir, soap. So you tick mark. P, pan. P for pan. P. No, you will not tick mark. And S for sunflower. Sir, sunflower. Sir. So you tick mark. So this is page 1414. Encourage the child to name all the pictures. Tell them to recognize the picture and they will tick the three pictures which is related to letter S. Now we come to the next page. The next page is 1515. What is saying? Practice. Look at the pictures. Color the snowman. Why not snowman? Because over here in this picture there was only one snowman. So M-A-N man. Now we have more than one. More than one. One, two, three, four. So we will say snowmen. Color the snowman. Now ask your child to recognize all the snowmen. And which is Mama S, you will color green color, and which is baby S, they will color red color. Okay, so I have this red color with me and I have got green color. So green color you will color mama. So this is green color. So you will color this snowman, color the snowman all green in color. Okay, so you color it green. What will you color? Green color. Now when your child is coloring, you ask your child, mama S, what color you have to color the snowman? We will color the snowman in green color. Now we have got red color. Red color, mom, baby S. So this is baby S. So you will color this baby S in small letter S, will be in red color. Okay, red color. So tell your child to color in red. So this is, so they will color this. So my baby S in red color, baby S in red color, and this capital S, mama S, in green color. So you ask your child, so how many capital S are there? Two snowmen in green color and two snowmen in baby S. So two in red, two in green, two capital mama S and two baby S in red color. So we have done this page 1515. Now we turn to the next page. Okay, now we come to page 1616. So what is written here? Practice, color the picture. What can you see in the picture? S for sun, and this is mama S, capital S. Now see the formation, see the formation. You will make a round and come down and then you go up. This is the formation of capital S. Okay, now what color? Yellow color or orange color? The sun. Okay, the sun you color, yellow color or orange color you color. And then now see, take a pencil, take a pencil. Now you know how to write. Hold the pencil, teach your child to hold the pencil properly, and then see the formation. It starts from here. So tell them to trace the letter S, keep it on the dotted line, come down, make a small round, be a bit patient with them and encourage them, and then they will do the work. Now this is the formation of letter S. Ask your child, what letter are you writing? They will say, I am tracing letter S. What are they tracing? They are tracing letter S. What are they tracing? They are tracing letter S. So this is the formation of letter S. Avoid using too much of rubber. Tell them to trace slowly, 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 slowly. They will take some time, but they will know how to do the work, the tracing in a correct formation. Now after page 60, we are coming to page 1717. Color the picture. Now what can you see in the picture? A sunflower. So sunflower what color? Yellow in color. So you will color the petals in yellow. Now what is the formation of letter S? Baby S. See this formation, small s, we don't practice like this. I put a cross mark. Now what is the formation of this S? What is the formation of this S? This formation is like this. See, you have to trace, go up, don't move the pencil, come down and make a round, and then this. Don't make it like this. This is a wrong formation. Okay, now again, see, these are the wrong formations. So I put a cross mark in all the baby S which has been shown in the book. So you follow my letter, what I am showing, how it's to write the correct formation of baby S. Go up from the bottom line, slanting up. Go, come down, and then you make a round. Slowly, slowly make them practice, come down, and then they make a round. Up, come down, then they make a round. Again, go up, again, come down, and make a round. Again, go up, come down, and make a round. This is baby S. So parents, teach them the correct formation. You will not follow which is printed in the book, the small letter S. Follow the formation which I have shown and do the work neatly. Okay, till then, bye bye, take care.